Hello everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel The Informant. If someone is new to this channel, let me just remind you that we make videos related to online services, placement drives, education and many more. In this video, we will be sharing an important information about Cognizant SME interview experience for QA domain. So as you all know that many students started giving SME interview, those who have completed their internship. So today's video we have made by taking student interview experience, so listen it carefully. And we have taken 5 students interview experience, and you can take screenshot of the questions which is there in our slide if you want. And try to share this video as much as possible those who are in QA domain, so that it may helpful for them also. And by seeing these questions, you might get some idea how to prepare for the interview. So stay tuned till the end so that you don't miss any important information regarding this video. So let us start our video. Coming to experience 1, duration is of 20 to 25 minutes, and the questions were: tell me about yourself, what is Selenium, types of testing, explain OOPS concept, explain TestNG, explain locators and types of locators, types of exception, types of wait, explain about your project. Coming to experience 2, duration is of 20 minutes. Tell me about yourself, what is Java, what is XPath code, tell me something about test cases and scenario, write a simple code in JavaScript, what is primary key in database, tell me about your project and your role in your project. Coming to experience 3, duration is of 30 minutes and the questions were: tell me about yourself, what are the phases of software testing, what is life bug cycle, write a Selenium automation code for login page, write a code on interface and array list, what is joins in SQL, what are collections, tell me about your project. Coming to experience 4, duration is of 25 to 30 minutes and the questions were: what is functional testing, tell me something about black box technique, what is system integration testing, types of XPath, what is alert handling, annotations used in TestNG, what is encapsulations, different types of exception handling in Selenium. Coming to experience 5, duration is of 15 to 20 minutes and the questions were: tell me about yourself, explain classes and objects in OOPS, what is Selenium suite and grid, what is automation testing, different method to plot and element, different types of commands in database, what is foreign key, how do you loop array list, Spring Boot framework in SQL. So this is all about interview experience of students. So all the best for your interview and do well. And if you have any doubt, drop down in the comment box so that we can clear your doubt. And if you want to know the complete details of SME interview, we have made the video for that also, and link is provided in the description. And our next video will be on FSC Java domain. And if any students want to share their interview experience of any domain, they can share us. You can share in Telegram also, link will be provided in description. So in future we will be making so many videos on interview experience of SME. So subscribe our channel and press the bell icon so that you don't miss any important video. So thank you for watching our video. If you feel our content informative, please do like, subscribe, share and stay tuned.